Hi, it's Raj. So this is my Garmin Forerunner 10, which needs a battery replacement, and this is the battery I bought from AliExpress. So let's unbox and get it done.
7654321.
You'll never have the sacred stone.
Oh, this you crazy mother.
So it's the lithium-ion rechargeable battery 2032 with 3.6 volt capacity. Before we begin, it is better to sync your previous activities online. So turn off the watch. Now you need to unscrew 4 Torx screws, and for this you need a T4 screwdriver. After removing the screws, separate the back cover carefully, or else some spring contacts inside might jump off. Again, there are 2 more loose springs which you should take out and keep safely during the process. Next, there are some clips around the board which can be unlocked with your fingernail tips or a tool. Two more clips and the battery housing is free. Now all you need is remove an adhesive plastic halfway through and eject the battery out. So this is the original battery, which is rated 3.7 volt. And this is the one I bought for replacement, which is rated 3.6 volt. But I don't think it will be an issue. Okay, now let's put things back in place. Just align everything as shown in the video. And carefully lock all the clips. Finally, put the 2 springs back in. Now, place the back cover and gently wiggle it so that all the springs enter the holes. We are almost done. Checking if the device is powering up. Yes. Now I will put 2 screws back in and check if the device is charging or not. Yes, it is charging. Now let's put all the screws back in. So I had to take the device outdoor to fix the time. Finally, everything is working fine. So you can buy these batteries from AliExpress at cheaper rates, but care should be taken in replacing it. You can find the battery and the tool links in the video description. Hope the video was useful. Peace.